Hey, kids. Welcome to the secret lives of Earth's most amazing animals. I'm Levi, and today, we're going to explore some of the wildest, wackiest, and most wonderful animals on our planet. But here's the catch. They live in some of the toughest places on Earth. So grab your binoculars, because we're about to discover how animals survive and thrive in their super cool homes. First off, the desert. You might think nothing can survive in the hot, dry desert, but guess what? It's full of life. Meet the camel. This amazing animal is like a living water tank. Camels can go for days, sometimes weeks, without drinking any water. And when they do find water, they can drink up to 40 gallons in one go. That's like you drinking 400 glasses of water. Thirsty much? And what's the secret? Camels store extra water in their bloodstream and fat in their humps. So when times get tough, they're ready to keep on trucking. Now look who's peeking out. It's the meerkats. These little guys are desert superheroes. They live in groups called mobs and take turns standing guard. One meerkat stands up tall while the others look for food. If danger comes, they sound the alarm. So, next time you think the desert is empty, think again. It's home to some of the toughest creatures on the planet. Now, hold your breath, because we're diving deep into the deep sea. This part of the ocean is so deep and dark, it's like being in outer space, but there are still some crazy cool animals living down here. Meet the anglerfish. This spooky-looking fish has a built-in glow stick on its head.
How cool is that?
The light is called bioluminescence, and it helps the anglerfish attract prey right to its mouth. Yum. And anglerfish aren't the only ones who light up. Many deep sea creatures have their own glowing tricks to find food or scare away predators. Imagine playing hide and seek with glow-in-the-dark animals. Awesome, right? BRRR, it's getting cold in here because we're heading to the Arctic. Now, surviving in freezing temperatures isn't easy, but some animals are built for the cold. Like this big guy, the polar bear. Polar bears are the largest land predators in the world, and they've got huge paws that act like snowshoes, helping them walk on ice. Plus, they've got two layers of fur and a thick layer of fat to keep them warm. So, while you're bundled up in your winter coat, polar bears are rocking their own built-in snowsuits. Talk about staying cozy in the cold. And check out the Arctic fox. In winter, their fur turns white to blend in with the snow. They're like super sneaky ninjas of the Arctic, using camouflage to hide from predators. Pretty clever, huh? Even in one of the coldest places on Earth, animals have found some cool ways to stay warm. From freezing cold to hot and humid, we're now in the rainforest. This place is like an animal paradise, with more species living here than anywhere else on Earth. Let's start with one of the brightest and loudest, the macaw. Macaws have bright feathers and super strong beaks that help them crack open tough nuts and seeds. And their loud squawks? That's how they communicate with their flock, kind of like how you text your friends. Now, look up. Swinging through the trees is the howler monkey. These guys are the loudest land animals in the world. Their howls can be heard up to 3 miles away. Imagine waking up to that noise in the morning.
Yikes!
And down on the forest floor, we've got the tiny but mighty leafcutter ants. These ants cut up leaves and carry pieces back to their nests to grow a special fungus. Yum. It's like they're farming their own food. The rainforest is full of animals with amazing adaptations, from swinging in the trees to cutting down leaves. Next up, the grasslands, where tall grasses stretch as far as the eye can see. This is home to some of the largest animals on land, like the elephant. Did you know elephants can use their trunks like a giant straw or a hand? They can suck up water, grab food, and even give themselves a shower with it. Talk about multitasking. And look, giraffes. These guys have necks that can be up to 6 feet long. They use their long necks to reach the juiciest leaves at the top of trees, where other animals can't reach. Now, look at the zebras. Their stripes may look cool, but they're also super useful. The stripes help confuse predators like lions by making it hard to pick out just one zebra when they're all running together. It's like an optical illusion. And speaking of lions, the king of the jungle. Lions live in groups called prides, and they work together to hunt prey. The females do most of the hunting, while the males protect the pride. Teamwork makes the dream work in the savanna.
Wow.
We've explored deserts, dived into the deep sea, braved the Arctic, wandered through rainforests, and crossed the savanna. These animals have some seriously amazing secrets about how they survive in their unique homes. Now it's your turn. What's your favorite animal? Is it the glowing anglerfish, the super smart elephant, or maybe the sneaky Arctic fox? Thanks for exploring with us today. If you had fun discovering amazing animals and learning cool facts, there's so much more to explore. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and join the Kids Craze Toons family, where adventure and fun never stop. Be the first to watch new videos full of exciting facts, awesome animals, and loads of fun. See you in the next adventure.